nice. Everybody outside, everything nice. Play hot, but we still all our vibes. Island girls, them girls are my life. Trinidadian girls, them girls.
Hello and welcome back to my channel. My name is Play Hot. Hot as in fire. Yes. Welcome to the Play Hut.
Okay.
I don't know if that was good, but yeah. Welcome, guys. If you are new here, subscribe to your Gilna. Join the family. Come on, guys. Come on. You're a hottie. I'm a hottie. Click subscribe. Put your notification bells on. Thank you. Welcome. And if you are a returning subscriber, welcome back. Guys, I am super, super happy. Like, excited. I got a text message from the postal service. They said my package is coming today and we're finna do a unboxing. I haven't gotten it yet. I just get a text message and that alone make my day. So I am gonna be unboxing my brand new hula hoop. I ordered a hula hoop from hadiiyabarel. I'm not sure how to pronounce her name, but I'm gonna put her Instagram information right here. Right here. So I ordered a hula hoop from her and I have been waiting for the longest, but you know, with Corona, things took a bit longer than expected, but that's okay. But I am so excited. Do you guys have a hula hoop? Do you guys even know how to hula hoop? I am gonna learn the tricks and the tips, and I'll see you when my package is here. I'll be back. Guys, let's get into this. It's from Shani. Hi, Shani. Am I pronouncing your name right? I don't know. Okay. Let's see. I am so excited. Oh my God. So pretty. Wow. Did I see? So it has this board to like protect it, I guess. Right? Okay, let's take this off. Okay, I think I need our scissors. Oh, the color looks so pretty. Do you see that? Okay, so that's that. So it's wrapped up. Daddy. Okay, so let me take this off. Yo, this is pretty! Oh my God. Okay, so do you guys see that? It's black and gold, just like me. I'm black and I'm golden also, in it. Okay, so... So it has like a, I don't know, like a connection thing here. It has a connection thing. If I press this, Oh, okay. Okay. Wait a minute. This is a really big hoop. Figure out how to do this. I guess I have to get this in the hole right here. Okay. Listen. This isn't... This looks like it's ready to go. Hello. I am going to be dancing all day. It's a bit cloudy outside, but I think we're still going to go outside and give it a go. Yeah. Give it a go. So this is the hoop, guys. It's really big, but I'm now learning, so I guess this will be good. And it's matching my top. It's matching my top. So I'm gonna try something. Okay, guys, we will go outside and try this thing out because.
Okay, so I tested this hula hoop out in the elements and it's like a freaking windstorm out here right now. But when I tell you, I mash up the thing already. I don't know if I could see. Yeah, I'm very destructive, but this has my father to say all that in it. So my hoop could bang up. I should have done it on the grass instead of the concrete. Well, whatever. I love it. I'm gonna put all the information where you guys can get a hoop like this if you're interested. But yeah. It's a great hoop. It's gonna help me during this quarantine time. I'm gonna be dancing a lot. I'm gonna be practicing tricks. I also found someone who teaches you tricks. Her name is Zoe. I'm gonna put her information on here also if you guys wanna take her course. She has a course teaching you how to do tricks. Obviously, I haven't learned any yet, but I'm gonna be practicing. So, I have to place my second order for my second hoop, which is gonna be about 33 inches. This one was 41 inches. And I'm gonna place that order with Shani. I'm gonna put her information where you guys can get the hoop there too. Okay, so I'm gonna be leaving all the information where you guys can get a hoop like this if you're interested. Shani, Hadi, and Zoe. Zoe teaches you how to hoop. Shani makes the hoop, and Hadi has her very own collection, which is this in particular. Shani makes it, but it's Hadi's. I hope I'm saying her name right, but it's Hadi's collection, and I love this. So I'm going to be leaving all the information below in the description box. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video and you love my new hoop. Please don't forget to hit that subscribe button and click like if you like this video. If you want to see more, let me know. Let me know what you think of my hoop.